nighttime shit. Quickly, eat some bread. Wait, where's my bread? Quickly, when do you sleep? Nom 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 nom. For real? We didn't even fill up ourselves enough to go and have decent stuff in the morning. Wonderful. Wait a second. Why are you not moving? I feel like we need to build this here. I mean, you haven't got enough resources. How many nails have we got? Not one nail, shit. That's gonna be a problem. We literally can't do anything until we get some nails. So we have to wait for the sales orc to arrive so that we can buy nails, and then we can proceed with our evil plan of building a pub. We have chopped down a tree, therefore we must go and fish for 70 years. Like, I understand, oh, I don't know, I feel like I'm complaining too much about this, but it just stops the game completely for me. Like, how can I keep doing stuff if I have to stop every, like, 5 minutes in order to do this? It's just a little bit annoying. Just stops the game. Come on. How much are your nails? You're selling them for 10. Not enough money. How many have we got? How many nails have we got? 200. Okay, that's enough for us to build a crappy little tavern. Wooden wall, simple. Oh shit, we've been making the wrong woods. Shit. Make lumber planks from now on. However, we can build this for you, which will help you furiously, I believe. Boom. Oh, pardon me. Crap. This is going to be annoying. I didn't realise this. I thought I was making the right type of stuff, but turns out I've been making the wrong bloody planks for the last 15 years of my life. How do we make floors then? Do we need nails for any of these? No, that's good. So we should have enough, at least, to do what we need to do. Okay, and you're dumping all of these into here, which is glorious. And you can all just die, because I don't care. And we just need to, once again, build up our fucking stamina. We haven't got any bread. Yes, you do. I stored it all in here because I'm an idiot. I realise we have no money to actually. I think I might have fucked the game up. Actually, no, I could sell him stuff. Can I sell you stuff? Do you want any of these fish? No. You want my iron? You want some acorns? You want some acorns? I'll sell you some acorns. You want some leaves? No? You want some resin? Shit, you want this apple resin super fucking hard. You can have that. Shit, I don't care. Anything else you want? While I'm here? You want some fertilizer? You want some shit? Man, he really likes this apple resin. Shit. I think I need this, so we're selling 50 apple resin. Here we go, now we've at least got some. How many seeds you have? How much is that going to cost me? So many have we got? 18. And then. So now we've got 20 of those. We'll buy 10 hop seeds. And sugar beet we have no interest in. Okay. We'll plant those soon. So, what do we need to do, everybody? We need to grab all of this wood and shit. And we need to make a fucking house with it. Okay, wooden wall. Where are we going to build it? Everywhere. Right, start here. I want it here. So I think we need to build that, and then we need to build a door over the top, don't we? I think that's how it works. Yeah. And how do we build a window? Okay. Now we go back to building a wall. Like Mr. Donald Trump. Hey, topical humor. Way to go, me. And now we can continue our amazing wall building scheme. I'm just going to build it around this tree for now. But yeah, I'm going to build it here and then sort of up this way. So it's going to be that sort of shape. It's going to be kind of woof. It's going to be kind of a weird shape, but it'll be fine, I think. It's kind of nice to actually be making progress again. Like, we're actually building the pub now. Not just chopping down trees so that we can build the pub. It feels like we're actually succeeding at something. About time, right? Now, it's kind of my fault because even though I like this area, it really was a bad spot to pick. I kind of liked it because it was by the river and we could fish, but then I forgot to notice that there are crap tons of trees. And by that time, I'd already built loads of shit. So, yeah. I'm just hoping the orcs will be able to climb up that little rope ladder in order to get into the bar, because there's no way up there, otherwise. If not, that's a severe oversight. Especially seeing how topsy-turvy this entire map has been, because it's incredibly mountainous. So many hills and shit, it's crazy. Come on. God damn it. Come on. Yay. Now we're fishing with fish. What did I actually get? I think I just caught a fish. I don't think it was anything specifically fancy. Come on. We need to get this stamina up so that I can continue to build my house. Well, not my house. My house is built. My house is a little shit shack at the moment. But we'll get there. We can do it. See. What is the situation? Okay, how many do we have? 80, shit. Do and up here. Enough resources. But yeah, we're gonna go up to about here, then that way, and then down. Kind of hoping that this will be able to move along the chests. Just carry on dumping this shit in here. Nothing's been moved into here, which is kind of upsetting. It's now becoming night time, isn't it? Just seem that way. Yeah, it is. It's night time. Our hops will be ready to harvest tomorrow. Wonderful. Well, the hops actually stay there, so you don't actually need to replant the hops. That's glorious, I like that. So that's actually not bad. No interest in you if you're not going to grow when I tell you to. Oh, bloody hell, the bad weather. This is literally the worst thing. I hate bad weather in this game. It is so insane. Yeah, it's slowly getting down there, but like, literally, we can't do anything until this bad weather stops. Because it completely destroys your stamina. Like, it's supposed to lower it, but I've seen it go down so ridiculously fast, it's crazy, it's not even funny. Like, the moment it starts hailing, boom, stamina's gone. Okay, so can we have a little nap? Maybe make this We make the hail go away. Don't hail more. There is literally nothing I can do. Even if I go and fish, it's just going to completely destroy my stamina. I guess I can still build. Maybe build our little brewery up here. That could work, maybe. Okay, and the hawker will not come while we have hail. So this is a problem. This is definitely a problem. Wait, does he just continue his visits during light hail? Yeah, he does. Okay, so rain he'll still come, hail he won't come. He just will stop, he just won't do anything. We literally can't do anything. Anything we do will just completely destroy our... like our stamina is wrecked. There's nothing we can do to fix that. At all. Literally nothing we can do. Yeah, it's only going to be a little tavern. Not going to be as crazy as the last one I made. I think the last one I made was a bit too big. This one will be fine. It's going to have a little kind of tavern on a hill, overlooking the sea. Perfect for the sailors that will eventually come, I'm sure. Sailing orcs. Yeah, we'll be fine, I reckon. What do we need to make floor? We could probably do that. We need lumber as well. Actually, if we need a decorative, then we'll be fine. Decorative plank and 8 bark. 8 tavern comfort points. 10 tavern comfort points. That uses nails. It uses more nails and more wood. So you can probably have those, and that. Have a little wooden bar over here with the little tree ant. Have a little fireplace in the middle, maybe. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. We're not going to have any beds yet, though. So we're going to set up the tavern, then we're going to set up our brewery. Probably doing it the wrong way around, but screw it, I don't care. I just want to build a tavern, man. That's all I want. I said, there is literally nothing we can do apart from just this. So we'll just carry on building.